Hello, welcome to Norwich Tech. This is our health technology shop.
My name is Michaela. I go to Norwich Technical High School. I'm in health tech and I'm in grade 11.
My name is Finn Lambert. I'm in health technology and I'm a senior. Right now they're measuring weight with an electronic wheelchair scale. My mom has worked in healthcare for her entire life, so I've always just had a general interest in it, in physical and mental health. So when I heard about what the type of work that they do here, and that I could possibly go on to do like nursing or anything I wanted in the medical field, I did a lot of research and I just thought it was so interesting.
Personally, I want to be a radiology technologist, but there's the diagnostic pathways, there's health informatics, there's the nursing and like the hands-on stuff that you get to do. So there's so many different avenues that I could take from here. The skills that we've learned throughout the years are preparing us for all of the things that we're gonna have to do when we go out to clinical.
That's when we go out and actually work with real people. We go to like long-term care facilities to work with elderly patients.
And we get to help them with their daily activities, like getting dressed and getting their teeth brushed and their hair done and getting them fed for the day.
I do feel confident going out to work with patients because even though there are things that I definitely don't know and that I could learn, our instructors have adequately prepared us for going out. Having teachers who work in nursing and have done this before is really great for us because they actually share their own stories and experiences and can give us little tips and tricks. But also they just have a general understanding of that interaction between a resident or a patient and a healthcare worker that is extremely valuable. But they also just know all their technical skills in their sleep, like they've been doing it for years.
Excellent.
When I graduate, I plan to go to nursing school and get my bachelor's in nursing, and then I think I'm just gonna end up working as a nurse. I've always been interested in nursing, so being a certified nurse's assistant from this shop is going to really help.
So some of the certifications that we get are CARES, which is kind of like a review for dementia patients. So we know like what they're thinking, to put ourselves in their shoes, to see like why would they be angry that we came into their room, because they don't know what's going on. We get a medical terminology certification, CPR certified, and first aid certified. We get our OSHA certification. For our prometric testing for CNA, there's the written test, and then there's our skills. So everything that we're doing here and out in the facility, that's preparing us for our CNA.
We are going to be measuring the patient's vitals. We're going to measure the temperature, their oxygen level, blood pressure, and their pulse.
The big benefit of getting our CNA so early is not necessarily the technical skills, because there are other adult programs where you can learn that, but the way that we learn and the way that our instructors stress on interacting with the patient, making them feel safe and comfortable and just cared for, is so valuable.
I would stand at the rail and just say, good morning, I'm Ari, we're gonna be getting you out of bed using the foyer this morning.
You can do all the technical skills and learn that, but you really have to learn how to emotionally interact with the residents, and I think that's what I feel most prepared for.
It's a lot of hard work, but it's worth it. Once you get all your book work done and you get your skills done, you get to see why you're doing it, and it really just makes it all of it worth it.
If you're passionate about healthcare and passionate about helping others, it'll just launch you into so many opportunities. Thanks for stopping by.